Hey, what is up, guys? Mr. The Reverts here, and today I got some information regarding the Winter Siege event that's supposed to take place this Friday, December the 8th. So, today over on Twitter, Michael Condry tweeted out to my good buddy Prestigious Key a little image of the headquarters, and of course, it does have the winter theme. It's a little bit darker, and a noticeable thing is going to be the lights, of course, hanging from the little wires, and also it is snowing, so that's pretty cool. And also, a trailer came out showcasing some of the new items we're going to be getting for the Winter Siege event, and all I can say is wow, because there definitely is a lot of content we're going to be getting these next couple of weeks here, such as new weapons, gun game, double XP, and a whole lot more. So getting started here, if you want to see the trailer, there's going to be a link to it down below. And first thing, there is a new quartermaster. He's called Butcher, and he's holding a trench knife, which is going to be one of the new melee weapons, along with the ice pick, of course. And there will be more weapon variants that only have cosmetic changes only and nothing else. However, there are some brand new actual weapons coming to the quartermaster, and they were the ones that were leaked out a few weeks ago. I think about November is when they were data mined. And these weapons are the GPMG LMG, the Stein SMG, and the Gewehr 43 assault rifle. But the cool thing is, all of these weapons can be earned directly by completing the special orders from Major Howard, and the orders will be rotated every day. So make sure you log on in order to get all the weapons for this event again for free. Also, Gun Game will be making a return along with double XP playlist for the entire Winter Siege event, and that's going to end on January the 8th. But on screen now, I'm going to have every item and the event that's going to be taking place for the entire Winter Siege. But it really is a nice thing to hear that all the weapons are going to be obtainable for free. Also, of course, everyone will be getting the Winter Keratin map for free. And I actually have some images to show you guys of the map. So again, like I said, there's so much content we're going to be getting for these next few weeks here. And again, everything will be for free. So guys, tell me your thoughts about this in the comments. I really do hope that the game is running smoothly these next couple of weeks coming up here, because like I said, there's just so much content we're going to be getting. And I really do like the way Sledgehammer is running this Winter Siege event compared to previous years. So guys, again, drop a like and tell me your thoughts about this in the comments. Thanks for watching. Until next time, I'll see you later.